In a largely conservative Christian country, the voters have spoken. For the first time in history, Filipinos have elected their first transgender person to the House of Representatives, also known as Congress. Geraldine Roman is 49 years old. After years working as a news editor in Spain, she returned to the northern province of Bataan to look after her aging parents and to carry on their political legacy. The newly elected congresswoman will take up a seat previously held by her mother.
At the start, my opponents were trying to convert my gender into an issue. But it turns out that the people don't mind, and people look beyond the gender and they look at what you have to offer, what's in your heart. That is what is the most important thing.
Roman has been living openly as a woman for two decades. She officially changed her name and underwent gender reassignment surgery in the 1990s, long before the Philippines passed a law in 2001, making doing so impossible for transgender people. There are no openly gay politicians, and LGBT people have restricted access to healthcare and rights as couples. In a country where 86% identify as Catholic, divorce, abortion, and same-sex marriage are also banned. To be elected to Congress in a country where such laws are in place is remarkable. Roman plans to support an anti-discrimination bill currently before Parliament and aims to push for equal rights for LGBT people in the workplace, at schools, and in hotels. Lynda Kinkade, CNN.